Kidney stones can be painful, and some people believe that drinking beer may help to get rid of them in early stages. Beer is a fluid, and drinking plenty of water and other fluids has always been helpful. But it is an alcoholic drink which is supposed to cause dehydration. So the question is, does beer help kidney stones? Let's take a closer look to understand whether or not drinking beer is good for kidney stones. Kidney stones are crystal deposits of calcium or uric acid that collect in the kidneys. They can be of various sizes. Smaller stones may sometimes get excreted in urine. Passing kidney stones can be painful. Dehydration is one of the major causes of kidney stones. Alcohol, which causes dehydration, is generally not recommended for kidney stones. Alcohol also contains compounds called purines, which lead to formation of uric acid kidney stones. But, beer is also a diuretic, which means it helps excretion of urine fast, so shouldn't it theoretically help to prevent formation of uric acid stones? Let's try and understand what researchers have found out. A recent 2021 systematic review published in Journal of Endurology didn't find any direction relationship between alcohol consumption and kidney stone disease, KSD. So these results don't really guide as to whether beer is good or bad for kidney stones. A previous review of comparison of various drinks and their impact on kidney stones reveals a better picture, as the study has a large sample size and spanned over a long period. The analysis involved 194,095 participants, over a median follow-up of more than 8 years. They found that consumption of sugar-sweetened soda and punch was associated with a higher risk of stone formation. Whereas consumption of coffee, tea, beer, wine, and orange juice is associated with a lower risk. So based on available information, it is clear that beer is a diuretic and is associated with lower risk of kidney stones. However, it is an alcoholic drink, so overconsumption can cause dehydration, which can lead to kidney stones. Therefore, if you drink beer in moderation, your risks of kidney stones are reduced. In fact, it may help get rid of smaller stones due to its diuretic capabilities. That doesn't mean you should start drinking beer if you have been a non-alcoholic all your life. It indicates that if you enjoyed beer, then consume it in moderation. According to Mayo Clinic, drinking 350 milliliters beer is considered in moderation. Bottom line is, drinking beer in moderation may help with kidney stones in some cases, but overindulgence can cause kidney stones due to dehydration. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.